I need you both to leave right now.
Babin's not here. Maybe he didn't finish. Maybe it's not active.
Not willing to let anyone else find out the hard way. Let's go.
Lucy, clear the building. Tell Tennant what's happening and get Boom Boom.
Everybody exit the building. Now!
That means you too, pal. Unless you know how to defuse a bomb.
Nah. I gotta stick around to find out how you can be this unlucky.
You guys still got jokes.
What do you mean Kai's still in there? Get him out.
He won't leave. I didn't want to either.
And Babin?
Gone. But this is definitely his place. He found a smashed laptop, the explosive material. He probably rigged it to cover his tracks.
Or he knew it'd slow us down.
There may be evidence inside.
No one but Boom Boom goes back in until the bomb is cleared. Lucy, how's Jesse?
Peachy.
Hey, Boom Boom's the man.
Except we got a different problem. Looks like several containers of TATP are missing.
How bad would it be if it exploded?
Think Oklahoma City.
Okay, finish up. Get ready to move out. Jesse, Kai, Boom Boom?
Yeah, boss.
We're glad you're okay.
Okay, so what's the target? Maybe we search events. What's going on the island? Games, conventions?
None of these potential targets track with any of the events that have transpired.
Everything that's happened so far has been meant to create a target. The back channel meeting. Take out the people who work toward peace, you put the U.S. and Russia in another Cold War. Maybe even worse. Keep digging. I'm gonna warn them.
We still don't know who's behind this or why.
Money. Of course it's money. Ever since Russia amped up tensions, Babin's pocketbooks have gotten a significant spike.
You able to track any other accomplices?
Well, Babin's money is being funneled through a logistics company run by someone else. But it's an alias tied to all sorts of other shell companies. It's gonna take me weeks to navigate this rabbit hole of subterfuge. Unless someone has a cheat code.
Black Widow. Alina Nikitin. She's been on the trail for months. She's our shortcut.
But she's not talking.
Not yet.